Was the spot-on impersonation.
Drill down the right side again. Extra bases and two runs will score. And the Nationals now have a 6-4 lead as they put three on the board against Buchanan in the ninth.
Well, we saw some hard luck earlier in the inning, but not on that pitch. Clint Robinson got a hanger. And the Nationals come back with three runs here in the ninth inning to retake the lead.